Their placards are succinct. Health is a right, medicine a common good. Pharmacists are telling the Troika what they think of its proposal to allow supermarkets to sell non-prescription medicines.
Even non-prescription medicines are drugs, they have side effects. You can't put them on a shelf next to yogurt, potatoes and sausages.
Pharmacies have a monopoly to retail medicine here. The Troika's argument is that the competition to traditional pharmacies like this one will bring prices down. But there are 11,000 of these nationwide. They argue that they provide better access and competition enough.
The government sets Greek medicine prices as an average of the three lowest prices it can find across the European Union. It says that through this price-controlled system, it achieves much better results for the consumer than it would through an open market system.
Nonetheless, Greece has agreed to compromise with the Troika on over-the-counter medicine, also referred to as OTC.
The market of the OTC in Greece is very low. It's only the 8% of the market, and the European average is almost like 17%. So what they think is that if we fix an environment of free market in this area, we will be able to expand this market and save money.
Georgiadis is skeptical of the result, but says he's prepared to lift price controls and allow non-prescription medicines to float. But he still won't allow distribution to supermarkets. The government is the biggest buyer of medicines, prescribed and over-the-counter. This year, it'll pay $2.7 billion to cover the needs of the national health system. It hopes to see eye to eye with the Troika by the end of the week. John Psaropoulos, Al Jazeera, Athens.